And in Highlands County, a plane crash injured three people. The Highlands County Sheriff's Office says the plane was registered out of the Florida Keys. It crashed at a home airstrip. Six people were on board at the time.